like a shark in a shrimp tank. Big fish, small pond in the shrimp tank. When it takes a swim, only option is to win. In the murky water, not a thought of giving in.
Welcome to the post-show wrap-up of the Boca Raton Shrimp Tank. I'm your host, Jason Hill. Sitting here with my co-host, Kevin Cox, the far end of the table over at the FAU Adams Center for Entrepreneurship. Catch the entire episode today on iTunes as well as the Boca Raton Shrimp Tank podcast.com. So we had a very fortunate guest on our show. We had the number 29 Inc., fastest growing company in the United States on the show today. He's also Forbes 30 under 30 caliber. So definitely check out this podcast. Jan Bednar, sitting to my left over here, founder of Shipmonk. So jumping right into it, Jan, tell the audience a little bit about your company and what's going on these days.
Sure. So we're Shipmonk. We do e-commerce fulfillment for, order fulfillment for e-commerce companies. We've built a revolutionary platform that kind of streamlines the entire supply chain and logistics into a one centralized place where people can manage orders and manage the entire supply chain. But ultimately, we basically pick, pack, and ship orders for a lot of very successful e-commerce companies.
Yeah, and I love the point of the show when we're talking about 220 employees. And 3 years ago, he had only 8, and almost a majority of them are millennials. So that whole millennials don't show up for work. You know, it's South Florida, they're always on the beach. Well, not true over at Shipmonk. Kevin, what were your thoughts of the episode today?
Yeah, really, really great story. It's wonderful to have known and worked with Jan for quite a while. And I think he's really providing a valuable solution and a needed service, which speaks for itself.
Yeah. And it was pretty neat. You know, during the episode, he's discussed, you know, how he's growing, you know, out in California and how he's going to grow his business even further as time goes on. So Jan, for the audience listening, how could they get in touch with you and your company?
Best way is to go on our website, shipmonk.com, S-H-I-P-M-O-N-K, or also call us at 855-222-4601.
Well, again, thanks for coming out to the Shrimp Tank today. Loved having you on. For the audience listening, definitely got to catch this episode. It's on iTunes as well as on our website, listed right up there. Next week, we'll be live again at 4 p.m., and we are booked out until January. So some neat episodes coming onto the tank. Take care, everyone. Have a great day.